Hello class first. How are you all? As you studied in previous class about number, do you have remember what is number? Number is a series of symbols that has particular meaning in themselves. Number एक series होता है symbols का जिसका एक particular meaning होता है खुद में. Let's revise number 1 to 100. Before starting, firstly we write T and O, tens, ones and tens. As we know, 1 to 9 is 1 digit number. So we write in ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But 10 is 2 digit number. So we write 0 in ones place and 1 in tens place. In the same way, we write 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. In the same way, we write 10 to 99. But 100 is 3 digit number. So we write O, T, H. Ones, tens and 100. So we write 0 is ones place, another 0 is tens place and 1 is 100 place. Thanks.